correctly. Featuring Austin-based artist Hot Texas Summer, homegrown in Austin, Future Front is a 5103 C3 arts and culture community space with women and LGBTQ creatives at the forefront.
Where you like fall down.
Pause it if you want to read that.
Okay, keep them closed. All right, open them.
Really, I'm just scoping out the hotel while I do deliveries. The best part about doing deliveries is that you can, of course, like explore what is in the different areas in your city. So, have fun. I'm doing delivery. And, where these people ordered from is the right place to order from, okay? Because this taco just slapped. just slapped. I don't even know. This every time I don't feel like I'm up to par to talk, because that's what be hindering me. And I probably need to go and do my makeup. It's 99 degrees outside. I got the pumpkin cold cream latte today, and it's a little too sweet. This taco was $6.50. It got rice. It has rice, green onions, avocado, mushrooms, I think. So good. The shrimp is so big. It's like a piece of a shrimp. It's been a long night for real, because I went out and I worked, but I had a drink. All right, now I'm gonna stop telling myself. Hi. So they're closed on the inside. I'm gonna go ahead and place something with you guys.
Here, y'all. $8.99. They must have a whole different like manufacturer, but this is the size of it, which is pretty big, you know, but I like thick pepper. I like the big kernels that's like chopped in quarters. I don't like the ground pepper. Ground pepper's okay, but get that ground pepper at the restaurant. I don't want ground pepper at my house. You ain't doing this. You ain't heard about nothing. You ain't never gonna do nothing. I've been here since 1930. Oh, dang, y'all. How long was that? I burnt. Oh, baby. Okay, so some parents be getting mad if there's like a little bit of dishes. I'm gonna count how many dishes are in this soap. I just used one pan. This is from them, a bowl, a fork, a spoon, another fork, a knife, and a like mug. My whole thing is, they come home and they're like, oh, the dishes aren't clean. Do you know how long it takes for this sink to even create hot water? So if I am over here wasting hot water to clean 7 dishes, I'ma wait till we at least make 30 dishes, and I'ma tidy it up, because the utensils can go in that bowl, that mug can be stood up, like it could be, you know, confined, but there is no reason to waste water every day for only 7 dishes. We gotta leave the water on for at least a good 3 minutes before it starts to create hot water. So like, I'm like, y'all don't even be quiet. Y'all is going to monster. I didn't burn my egg today. Sometimes, but I'm really funny. I'm really funny AF. I like my eggs scrambled, but what I do is I fry them over easy. So the bottom is fried. I fry them over easy, and then I scramble them on the plate into the yolk mixture. My mom doesn't like runny. And it took a while. As I got older, that's when I found out that I liked the yolk. At first, I didn't like the yolk. But I don't let him come to the crib, so we get it on room yet. All of that good moisture. I hope the wheat comes, because the wheat comes, definitely they will be doing nothing tonight. This one is so much better than this one. Such a terrible like plastic that they use on that one. Terrible plastic that you don't know. It breaks very easily. I'm gonna put my towel back up, but this is coming from, you know, a hood house. This was a fixer-upper, and mom did her best with the money that we have, and still behind on credit cards because of the renovation.
It was a fixer upper. Give us a break. Give us a break.
Chink it. These pants are terrible. I'm glad I'm wearing these because these pants are trash. I'll get it. It's so hot. Let me hurry up to the AC. I'm gonna put my phone and be like, heat warning, heat warning. Ooh, it's hot already. Hi, Mr. Mike. You got a package for me? No package at all? There, it keeps saying, at delivery center. And before that, I've been waiting for like 5 days. It said at delivery center, unsuccessful delivery attempt, person not at home, at delivery center. And I went. It's probably the company line. It was like a shirt. And it was for me or my mom. Yesterday. Yes, or not yesterday, Saturday. Do you remember if there was anything in there still? I guess I gotta check. I haven't checked it in a while. You didn't see anything in there? Okay. So it wasn't for me. Thank you. All the rest of this street in heat. This is like a highway road. That's how wide it is. You over here honking at me? They stupid. Have a good day. Uh-oh. Where you going? At least go to a water park, like Six Flags. Take the kids. Oh, yeah. Bye.
Is
that training?
Yes. I'm on the wife from time since when I was in high school. A few years ago, I actually did one of those cycles. And not to brag, but I took this. It's an introduction. It's a production.
Yeah, yeah. He was good fur in the heat for me. Oh, y'all, don't pay attention to my hair. None of it. We're gonna try this Olietto drink from Starbucks. They say in the Olietto drink, it has olive oil in its taste. What out by this? Oh, that just put me to death. Doesn't taste bad. It tastes like cashews or pistachios. It's definitely giving a nutty drink. Serenity Wigs and Salon. Been in there before. Take a white store for wigs. She's a stripper. Now, that's a bad thing to say, but in all reality, her hair down her back. What does she need to go in there and get a wig for? Well, it is a salon as well, so she might be getting her hair done. Ooh, it's hot already. It is only like about to be 10 o'clock because I just checked. I wanted to go to the mall. So I just checked that to see what time it is. It's about to be 10 o'clock a.m. I'm feeling like it's already 90 degrees. Not okay.
We got to pick up at One Taco. With favor, you have to call, place the order, and pick it up. And so you got to sit there and wait till it's done, which isn't always bad. I'm going to give a shout out real quick. You guys need to go ahead and check out Betty's Tex-Mex. That is in the upper Anderson Mill area, I believe. But that, yes it is, upper Anderson Mill area. So it's across the highway from Lakeland Mall. Not on the same side, you gotta go on the other side of the highway. But Betty's Tex-Mex, I've never tried their food, but the restaurant looks so beautiful. Very like Mexican, you know, open-hearted. Seems like they have a lot of like live music, but they don't. But it looks like it would. Oh y'all, I found this game. So on TikTok, I have to jump. On TikTok, I found this game that was like, or this person called, his name is Trumu312. I follow him because I like watching him play this game called Bonnie. And they be running from this monster. If he catch you, he go, boom. And he basically just chomps you and eats you. So I was like, I wonder if I can find this game on my phone. Because I feel like that's a game that's like Oculus or something. Like it's interactive game. So you have to have those two things. But I looked on my phone and it's called Rec Room. And I found the game on my phone. I found the game on my phone. Yes. I found the game on my phone. I've been playing it. You know, because I like the different things on there. And so I was kind of thinking, you know, everybody, when people are talking, it's the kids. It's the babies. It's the babies that are talking. And so I'm like, oh, these little babies, I can't even say too much. When I say something on there, they look at me and they're like, and they like use their sword and they're like, no, don't say anything. And I'm just like, well, I don't know what you want me to do. And sadly, they're probably like, girl, you're 27 years old. I'm 15. I'm 14. I'm 13. I'm 7. But I met the cutest little boy one night. I was laying in my bed. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning, 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock. I already took my shower. I was like, okay, I'm going to play the game. So I'm laying down in bed and this little boy and I were in the same room. So he decided to go ahead and teach me how to play this bank robbery game. And he was like, come on, you have to take the money. Come this way. He said, okay, grab the money. I was like, you grab it. So when I said that, he looked at me and didn't say nothing. He grabbed the money. He was like, okay, let's go. I was like, oh, that little baby didn't even say, girl, who was you talking to? I told you to get the money. One, he was like, we robbed the bank. Then he said, I got 2,000 in the bank. I got 2,000, or he said he got some type of money in the bank. Then he showed me how to play other games. I was just like, this little sweet little boy knows darn well I suck at these games, but he still want to keep on playing with me. He deserves a Grammy for all the little kids, all the youngsters, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. If y'all are rude to people, it's going to double back on you, because I'm not going to reward no young kids. It's like, oh, you're too old. I'm not finna do that. I'm finna go ahead and reward this sweet little child who played with me. It just warms my heart. It's already been 10 minutes. Let's go.